the signs such as the sili, the qili, the mim, the la, nahi, and the jim, indications of what is better, what's a must, what is forbidden to do in respect of pausing or stopping. So when you see the word, the letter jim by itself, okay, it's permissible to pause. Sili, it's permissible to pause, but it's preferable to continue the recitation. Qili, it's preferable to stop, but it is not a must. Mim, the letter mim, lazim, you must stop there. It's like a head of an ayah. La or nahi, it's forbidden to stop here. Okay? There's also the three dots, which normally lock down a word in between. So if you add this word to the previous recitation, you don't add it to the following recitation, and vice versa.